I grew up in this area. My parents lived down the road. I was getting ready to retire from the military. My wife and I wanted to move back home, and we decided that we would try to save up to build our dream home, and that's what we did. I really didn't know much about geothermal, and I wasn't exactly sure the efficiency would be based on how cold it gets here. After researching that and looking at the incentives and everything that you could do, it made sense to give it a shot.
What he has is he has a horizontal loop. It comes into the heat pump, and then he has an air handler.
It takes the coldness out of the ground and puts it into the house, and then in the wintertime, it reverses its cycle and raises the temperature, and it can heat your home.
If you want the benefits of heating, cooling, and the hot water, geothermal is the only answer.
The results have been great. By my calculations, paid itself off within less than 3 years.
The New York State Clean Heat Program provides a rebate. It's a direct cash incentive to purchase a ground source heat pump system.
With these incentives, it's cheaper and more efficient and less maintenance. If you look at the data, it's a no-brainer.